Hi all, I'm in my tent and it's 6:30 in the evening. And we had a little bit of rain and thunder, but now it's dry again. And I need 10 more miles, 11 more miles to go to Warner Springs tomorrow. And I'm already homesick. only 12 days on trail. And I'm already thinking about going home. I'm really tired. And I can't do this uphills. They're so exhausting. I did a couple of days of 600 feet up in 2 miles. And I really got tired. So I had to sit every 15 minutes or so and rest and then move along. And it took me hours to get up. And then we're going downhill. And then we're going up again. Yeah. And in mile 170, there will be San Jacinto. And I already saw at television that I need to do more than 1,000 feet in 2 miles. And more. Yeah. So, I don't know if I can do it, but it will be an easy walk tomorrow, 10 miles, 11 miles to Warner Springs, and then I think I'm gonna take a 0 day and rest a little bit. Let my kidneys come to rest, because they are hurting, both of them, because of a couple of operations and my endometriosis, so that's also not going very well. But I keep on going tomorrow and take a 0 at Warner Springs, and I hope I feel better after my 0 day. Taking a rest, and I'm really dirty. I don't know if you can see it. My hands and my face. Oh my gosh. And I'm really tired, as you can see. But I'm already in my tent. This is my tent on the inside. A lot of mess. Shoes, bag, water, music, my pillow. Yeah, and that's about it. And here's me again. Yeah. So, yeah. Going to sleep already. Bye. Good morning. It's almost 7 in the morning and I'm about leaving camp. And what I noticed is that I am missing one water bottle. One water bottle of a liter. I had those two. And suddenly I only have one. Ah, don't know where I lost it. But that's 1 liter less. And I have this one of 700 milliliters, a little one, and Coda. I was at Sisters Crossing the other day,
at mile 77. And a guy came up and he gave us donuts and soda. So I took two sodas and this is one left. And I had a water bottle. It was filled and there's just a little bit left. It's a bladder of 2 liters. But that's almost empty now. So I only have this. And it's gonna be hot today. So when I come to a water crossing, I think I'm gonna filter some water there. It's the first thing I've lost so far. And I don't know where I left it. I have searched the place here. I thought maybe it rolled down. But I can't find it. So when I go to Warner Springs, I hope I can buy a new bottle there. But I think that's no problem. Maybe I left this at the water cache yesterday. There was a cache with lots and lots of gallons of water. And I was filling my bottles over there and I must have left it there. But I didn't notice my pack was 1 liter lighter. So that's really stupid. Yeah, so I did pack my things. And checking for the water bottle one more time. Because here's where I ate last night. And I made some rice with mushroom flavor. Wasn't that good, but oh well, it fills. But it's here also not. That wasn't a good sentence, but okay. So, no water bottle. Oh, oh well, I will manage. Only 11 miles. And then I can buy a new one. It's no problem. So, back at my things. I'm ready to go. See y'all. Bye. The view this morning. I did go over all these mountains. Over all these tops. Maybe you can still even see the trail over there. All the way there and there. And I came from there, walked all this way. At the one behind, I guess I slept tonight. And then came across this way, over there. And now, right here. And I think in about a mile, I will reach the 100 mile marker. Yay, looking forward to that. Yay, here it is, the 100 mile marker. Whew, I did it. Nice. Now moving along, bye. distance, there's Eagle Rock. And I'm on my way to it. It's a rock that looks like an eagle. Cool. On my way. Hello. I'm on my way to Warner Springs. Only 1.5 miles to go. And it is, if I'm correct, 1:15. Yeah, something like that. And I hope to be there soon, because I'm really, really hungry and I would love to have a nice big burger with some French fries and a soda. And the last time I got to Mount Laguna, was it Mount Laguna? Yeah, I guess so. I was there and I wanted a burger also. But I got there around 3 o'clock and I put up my tent, because I wanted a spot for the night and be sure of that. So I put up my tent and went out for some burgers, and then I came there at the restaurant and they were closed at 3. I should have got my burger first and then put up my tent. So now I'm on my way to Warner Springs and I'm hoping for a burger again, and I hope I will be there on time. And otherwise, I have this spaghetti in my bag that I can cook. And then I will have a burger tomorrow, because I'm planning on staying a day in Warner Springs. Taking a zero, let my feet rest, because they are really tired and they hurt a bit. And then I'm gonna decide what to do next. So, up to the burgers! Bye!